What's up, fam? It's me, your boy, your Urban Sports Guru. Once again, this is NFL Talk. Instagram, thank you for the like, thank you for the follow. YouTube, thank you for the like, thank you for the subscribe. And with the NFL right now, it's talking about the possibility that I'm getting guaranteed contracts. I support this 100%, but I think one of the things that's going to be needed to make this happen is changing things where there'll still be a salary cap, but there'll be like a luxury tax. Because right now, what makes things good for the owners is they can get rid of a player because as soon as the money doesn't work with the cap, they can just cut them. But if they still have a player that they want to keep, that they want to keep and is necessary for their team to win and prosper, if they want to spend the money, they could just pay that luxury tax. Like what you're seeing in basketball. See, the problem is right now, they have to choose too often, and players have to choose too often what's best between winning, what's best between me and getting paid. And they have to do this too often. This happens every single year, and you end up going to a team you don't even want to be there, but you're going to get paid. But, you know what I'm saying, you're never going to win, and this is what happens all the time. And they're forced to make this kind of, you know what I'm saying, part of their life or winning decision. And when they don't choose winning, we call them money hungry and all this other bullshit, and they just kind of, you know, survive in this game and get their worth the way they defend and get paid what they deserve. So, guaranteed contracts are necessary. Certain players have gotten them before, and more players need to sign off a lesser amount of years, but make sure they're guaranteed. If I recall correctly, I mean, Larry Fitzgerald did that before. I think if I remember correctly, Peyton Manning has done that before. I want to see more players do it. And I want to see players get paid, but I'm really, really supportive of there being a luxury tax. So this way the owners that actually want to get paid, actually want to pay the money so their teams can flourish, can. And you'll know which owners don't give a fuck about their teams. Now, this narrative that's out there about the public blaming the players instead of blaming the owners, the public blames the players because the players are who they actually see. 9 out of 10 fans out there cannot identify their owner in the lineup, but they can identify their starting quarterback. It's fucked up, and it's wrong, but it's a reality. It's an unfortunate reality, you know. And this is in a league where guys wear helmets and masks, and they can identify the players before they can identify the owners. The one caveat that's going in players' favor is this Colin Kaepernick nonsense over the last couple of years. And I say that for this. People did not identify or do anything when it came to ownership. This has made fans, especially ones that are riding with Kaepernick, and rightfully so, pay attention about what their owners are saying, what their owners are doing. Pay attention to who the owners of their football teams are. So right now, the players may have somewhat of a chance in that. And I support that 100%. Google, I'm out. See you.